And in your community events, live horse racing at the Sunland Park Racetrack returns for its 64th season. Opening day yesterday featured two races. But if you missed, don't worry, as the season is 55 days long, so there's still plenty of time to go and cast your bets.